A man was shot and killed in southeast Columbus. Police say they found the man on the back porch of a building. He was pronounced dead minutes after they arrived. Police have not released any suspect information.